Police tonight in Shelbyville are searching for the person who shot a teenager overnight.
Investigators tell us that victim is just 16 years old. He's now at an Indianapolis hospital and listed as stable. Shelbyville police say they responded to a shots fired call around 3 a.m. and found the teen boy with multiple gunshot wounds. Again, they're still trying to find the suspect who pulled the trigger in this case, so call Shelbyville police if you can help them.